If you read the Bible, comprehend it, and still believe and worship such an evil God, there's no help for you. Your indoctrination has poisoned your mind to the point where you lost your humanity, morality, critical thinking, and cognitive ability to think rationally.